This is the story of an average guy and a beautiful girl.
Hi.
Don't tell me your name. I'll just call you Beauty.
You must be a sensitive person. I bet you're a fan of Rod McEwen's.
I try to be.
And his best friend.
I am Captain Chaos. Been a cop long?
Right.
And a family doctor.
Leash.
Come on right here.
And how they all set out one day in an ambulance from New York to California at 150 miles per hour.
California, here we come.
But they aren't the only ones. Because this is the Cannonball Run. America's illegal Grand Prix. And it doesn't matter how you get there. It's who gets there first. Burt Reynolds is the defending champion. On his team, Farrah Fawcett.
Are you one of those volleyballers?
Cannonballs.
Dom DeLuise. And Jack Elam. And here comes the competition.
Will you hurry up, you little...
Dean Martin.
We happen to be in a race.
Sammy Davis Jr.
You, Shorty. Where'd you get all that jewelry?
Take a lift. Lift.
Mel Tillis and Terry Bradshaw. Jackie Chan. Oh, and Roger Moore as himself.
I'm Roger Moore. Roger Moore.
All of them. Reckless.
We're in kind of a hurry, so if you could just bless it and then we'll be back.
Unscrupulous.
Oh, I gotta bless her.
Oh, I'm sorry, Father. She's a Zen Buddhist.
Desperate characters.
Ready. Fire.
By land, by sea, by air, they'll do anything, drive anything, say anything.
It's hard to understand you.
When I called you, I was doing 140 miles an hour.
And stop at nothing.
Normally, I drive right around the speed limit.
We all make mistakes, miss. But 160?
To win the Cannonball Run.
Yeah, we're looking good.
Come on, faster!
Cannonball Run. The only movie to get over 200 tickets before it even opens.
That cat ball. Perfect.